Clinton County Health Department bringing back green cone solar digesters.
The initiative started in April for Earth Day to provide a low-maintenance alternative to composting. The cones are solar heated and they can eliminate food waste that composters can't handle, like meat, bones, and dairy. The cones were so popular the first time around that more than 100 people had to be put on a waiting list. The solar digesters will be available to buy next Tuesday at the Schuyler Falls Convenience Station.